The Root Farm Hydro Garden System is great for growing plants indoors. With the right light, you can grow the food that you want, regardless of weather or climate, 365 days a year. Without having adequate sunlight inside, it's critical to have an alternate source of lighting. Grow lights are a great way to give your plants the light they need to thrive inside. However, all lights are not created equal. Cool white or full spectrum fluorescent lights are usually a good fit for beginners because they're easy to use and effective. These are best for growing smaller plants like leafy greens and herbs. Although they're effective, their lifespan is much shorter than their LED counterparts. Higher powered lights like metal halide and high pressure sodium bulbs are used to grow larger plants that need a lot of light. Think tomatoes and pepper plants. These lights can be pretty bulky and expensive, usually requiring additional equipment to accommodate for heat output. Due to the high investment and complicated setup, these lights are primarily used by more experienced growers. Finally, one of our favorite types of grow lights is the LED. LEDs are great for beginners or experienced growers because not only are they simple and effective for growing a wide variety of plants, from seed to harvest, they also last longer and use less energy than their more traditional counterparts. LEDs vary in their intended usage and light spectrum, so some additional homework is needed to choose the right kind of LED for your hydroponic garden. That's it for this segment on lighting. For more videos, tips, and tricks for growing hydro, visit us at rootfarm.com.